Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. Welcome to my Easy English class. Today's Easy English class, I want to show another matter, that is question building system. Question building means students of minor classes, how they can arrange question from the statement, then they can give the answers. So actually this is an innovative task. You see, question building actually good techniques, and also three skills will be developed at a glance here. First, students will strum their brain. They will get some jumbled words. By the jumbled words, they will arrange a sentence, but the sentence will be a question. This is the speciality of another jumbled questions arranging, and after then they will write the answers. So you can see the example here. So they have to follow three steps here actually. First step is they will arrange the sentence first. Then they will build a question. Third, they will write the answers. So you think there are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. There are 7 words here. The words are jumbled. And by the jumbled words, they will, or students will, arrange or build a question. So what is the name of your country? They have arranged the question by the jumbled words. Then they are writing the answers. This is the step 1, step 2 and step 3. So three skills are being developed at the same time. The first one is done for the students. Another two things, as they can understand what Q building means. Q means question and ANS stands for answers. Okay, so today I want to say here that our minor students like standard or grade or class 2, 3, 4, 5 and 6 up to 7 and 8, if they want to take part in an admission test to admit in a renowned or good school, so they have to compete with many students in district town, divisional town, metropolitan town and Dhaka city. It's a very tough matter. So what is happening actually? In class 2, when a students admit in class 2, their parents send there in a coaching center or admission point center, where they are getting some practice sheet or some questions. I don't want to say something against the coaching centers, but actually students are under pressure. Just I am telling the matter actually. So no brainstorming is happening here. Actually the coaching centers or many competitive centers which they are involved in these purposes. And also parents demand to that centers and the teachers, their demand is only to admit in a good school. So what is happening here? I told it in the beginning. the students remain under great pressure. They don't stone their brain. There is no creative sense here. Pages after pages, book after book, they are memorizing. When they return home, mom is asking, "What is given your teacher today?" She or he just opens the school bag and she surrenders the copy to her mother and his mother. "This sheet has been given by my teacher." So actually, there is no creative sense here. So sometimes we think if they get chance in a good school, everything is gone. Actually not. So either this is one point. Another point is that they are not checked. They are not checked by their teachers, parents, and other sources. What is their potentiality? Are they talented? They are not being checked it. So I have tried much in this regard, as students can develop their three skills here. How they will develop three skills? Just I have shared here. They will get this type of questions, this type of statements first, but the statements are jumbled and there is no question mark here. So after arranging the question or building the question, they will use note of introduction marks as ending mark after them. Now I am giving 10 questions for them, that is 10 slides. Okay. So those who are listening my lecture now, they can take snap or they can take help from here. As the students or learners, if you are teacher, you can also practice your students. If you are a mom or father, just you can help your parents. If you are a guardian, just you can help him. And those who are the learners who are watching or who are my viewers now, they can also practice it. Okay. So this is the first slide and first question for you. Three steps here. Step one, just you will arrange the sentence first. There are some jumbled words here. By these words, you will arrange your question. This is called question building. Second step is build question. So I have built question now. Third step is you will write the answer. So this three steps, if you can follow, you can write some, you can first you can build good, you can build questions, then you are writing the answers. So you are the teacher for yourself. Okay, you are the teacher for yourself. Just after seeing the video or after watching all the slides, a B1, you can make questions as well as you can make questions. One thing is that the students of Bangladesh, they can make some good answers. You all can make some good answers, but you can ask question. You cannot ask question or do not ask question, but you can make good answers. You cannot make questions. So question making is a factor. If you can make question, so you don't need to make answers, because answer is in your hand, because you have made the question. So question making is not tough matter. Question making is a systematic process. If you can make the question, then you can make the answer. This is very simple. Suppose in some subjects, Bengali social studies or either science teachers, sometimes they give you a text and they tell to make 10 or 5 questions from this space. Okay, this is a very good process. I appreciate this style. So, I think you all have taken the strap or the or a screenshot at the page. This is the second question or second slide. You can take the picture. System is one. System is same. Three steps. Just you will follow three steps. This is the third slide and third question. Just you can follow. This is the next question. I think all you have done. Then this is the next. This is the next question. So you have to be attentive here because you are actually doing the test virtually. Okay, so be positive and be honest when you are attending the test. I think you can take the test at your home. So you can build the question, then you can write the answer. And parents, mom, fathers, and those with the teachers, just you can monitor them. This is a good process. So staying at home during pandemic situation, just you can do this. Because you are not going to school, your school is closed, so you are very unhappy. So I have made these creative styles for you as you can take for test residing your home. Okay, thank you very much. This is the next slide. This is the next question. Please do, everyone. I think all my viewers, you are still connected with me and you are enjoying the class. I have tried much for you. I have tried my level best as my learners can be happy to build the questions here. Okay, this is the next slide for you. Okay, that is the next. You will make the question by these 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and 7. There are 7 words in here. But no interrogative, simple question here. You will build the question first, then you will make the answers. So there are 3 skills in here. 3 skills are developed in here. First, building, arranging sentences. Then making questions. Third one is making answers. Now the another slides for you. The minister who country is education our of. This is the last question you see. Vaccine corona detected was when Bangladesh first in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So there are 8 words in here. You will build a question here, then you will write the answers. So thank you all again. My Easy English class is finished here now. By the next, there are some smart speaking, listening, and some good classes are waiting for you. So stay connect with here and visit my channel to see the updated matters. Which are updated, just you visit my channel and you will learn more. If you visit my channel, you will get some updated matters here. So thank you very much. I am stopping my classes here. Thanking you all.